things I know. They do no harm. They simply grow and spread a shade between boughs and gather birds among their boughs. They give us fruit in leaves above and wood to make our houses of, and leaves to burn on Halloween, and in the spring, new buds of green. They are the first when the day's begun to touch the beams of morning sun. They are the last to hold the light when evening changes into night. And when a moon floats on the sky, they hum a drowsy lullaby of sleepy children long ago. Trees are the kindest things I know. The end.